Here are all the crazy NFL highlights today. You have to see all of them. It's crazy. Nick Chubb, he has a touchdown, but he doesn't. He hurts all fantasy and sports bettors. It's crazy. How did that happen? He pulled the Todd Gurley. Then we have a 59-yard field goal by Buffalo Bills. The Buffalo Bills had a 59-yard field goal to end the half. Oh, my. And then we had a 61-yard field goal. This is for the over in the first half, too. The Seattle Seahawks nail it. They nail the field goal. Oh, my. And then we have a 59-yard game-winning field goal by the Detroit Lions. They win. They cover. Go Lions. Oh, my God. And then can it get crazier? Oh, yes, it can. We have a Hail Mary. We have a Hail Mary by the Arizona Cardinals. Kyler Murray. Oh, my God. DeAndre Hopkins. He was triple covered. He was triple covered, and he got the touchdown. What a crazy day in sports betting TikTok. Oh, my. I broke my losing streak. Thank you, Lord.